And the reason why is because typically your WSUS server is not also going to be a web server. So since it's not providing any other web services, you should have that default website available. If you don't have the default